there's blood everywhere in these hospitals at the moment. We're seeing almost only trauma cases come through the door, and at a scale that's quite difficult to believe.